perform the following operation. Starting off here, common denominator is going to be, I should do this, 1 over c minus 1, and then 1 over c minus 1. And what this will yield is 1 plus, not 1 plus, 1 times c minus 1 plus 1 all over c minus 1. And on the bottom here, 1 c minus 1 minus 1 all over c minus 1. All right. So distributing this, I get c minus 1 plus 1 over c minus 1 times, flipping this, c minus 1 over c minus 1 minus 1, well, minus 1 minus 1. All right, so these cancel out, this cancels out, and I'm left with c over c minus 2. That's it.